Doctor Anjana, to recite a poem for us. Are you ready?